Now let's turn back to the Republican National Convention, which is set to start Monday. All week long, we've been talking to Republican strategist Marie Byron, who has all the details about this important event.
Hi, Andrea.
Hi there, Marie. Now, all of Tampa Bay is gearing up for the convention, but I understand no one's more excited than the area's gay prostitutes who are expecting record numbers of clients.
That's right, Andrea. This convention means increased sales for hotels, restaurants, and of course, the men who provide anonymous gay sex.
All right, now how much money will all those closeted Republican convention goers bring into the city, Marie?
A lot. The average Tampa area prostitute normally makes around $200 to $300 a week jerking off truck drivers behind the bus station.
I see.
Next week, they are expecting to make about 30 times that amount sucking off secretly gay Republicans.
Wow. So the convention goers will be slipping out of prayer breakfast and Mike Huckabee speeches all week long to go trawl Tampa side
streets. Right. And all those tricks add up.
They sure do.
Then you figure the fact that these delegates are so repressed and filled with self-hatred,
yes,
they tend to like the filthiest, kinkiest sex acts imaginable.
Oh, that's right.
Tends to cost more.
Right. On this chart, I see fecal play, choking.
Yeah, the average well-adjusted gay man has no desire to smear fecal matter all over his partner's face or be beat up by him. But yeah, that is exactly the sort of thing that these repressed conservatives are willing to pay top dollar for.
Okay. As well as the services of transsexuals, I understand.
Yes.
The shemale prostitutes in Tampa, well, they've already begun to wear Republican t-shirts and pins to signal they're ready to cater to the GOP.
Well, no one loves a hooker with a dick under her dress more than a closeted Republican. No one.
Well, let's talk about South Carolina. Senator Lindsey Graham. We obtained a copy of his schedule here, Marie, and you can see.
Well, you can see he has left two-hour blocks of time, which we assume is for getting his balls drained by a tranny named Chandrell Mercedes.
Yes. Well, we spoke to Tampa Gay Prostitutes earlier today. Let's take a look.
Please.
I'm gonna fuck all these old fatty boys. I'm gonna go get some Tina. I'll party.
I was hoping to make some money and maybe buy a plane ticket to see my aunt down in Houston. Go Mitt Romney.
It sounds like they're really looking forward to it.
Yes, but it will also be exhausting. A lot of the Republicans repeatedly call the prostitutes faggots or start crying after they've had sex with them.
I suppose the prostitutes are shoring up on their politics so they can talk to the Republicans.
Ha ha, Andrea. What do you think this is, Pretty Woman? They're just there to get fucked.
Right. Thank you, Marie Byron.
Well, RNC's always a good time.
Good to see you, as always. Moving on, Ron Paul received an important endorsement just in time for the RNC from Big Sandy, the horse who can do math.